Hi everybody, I'm Mike, and this is Crusader Kings 2. Last time, this jerk decided to declare war on us, and now we're going to hopefully make him pay for it. Yeah! Cool! Thanks, man! Alright. So you are gonna embark back on the boat. And you're gonna come to here. They can't do anything there anyway. I'm going to come and wreck your face. Holy crap, maybe not. Yeah, no, you're awesome. I should be leading in the middle. School, you should be there. And Bertel. Like Bertel should be there. I hope this works out. Good, cool. New discovery. New land has been sighted across the sea to the west of Iceland. While sailing to Reykjavik from Norway, Gunnbjorn Ulfsson and his crew were blown off course and came upon several skerries lying off the coast of a much larger island, possibly a new continent. But Gunnbjorn did not go ashore, land seems to be unclaimed and unsettled. Sailors in Iceland have vowed to investigate this discovery further. What lies beyond, I wonder? Map get any bigger? Nope. Speed this up. Call in allies. Yeah, dudes. I remember that. Chief of the Colon Revolt. Cool. After years of careful planning, Darya Inizid from the court of Knut of Åland has raised a large army of exiles, mercenaries, and hopefuls, declaring his intention to press his claim by force. Good luck. Cool. Awesome. Filling in all the allies. Mumford died comatose in bed. Sweet. Got people sieging stuff down here. Yeah, okay. Wonder if they're gonna take some ships and go work in Gotland. I think they're gonna come and help us out though. I am going to dock these boats and then disband them. So it won't cost me any more money. Oh, look, they're rushing back. Alright, who lacks a guardian here? My grandson. Educate child. You are amazing. Well done. Ooh, you're gonna come help us out. Appreciate you. You're gonna probably get your ass wrecked. Again, the trait ill. Hopefully I'll recover from that. I really hope I recover from that. Now would be a terrible time to die. Here we go. No longer ill. Wilbrand. Sure, you can get out of prison. Reinforcing well. We're taking back our territory, so this war is going well. We've taken some of their territory. It wasn't very nice to declare a holy war on me. I really wish you hadn't done that. My granddaughter. My wife could educate her. My wife is pretty sweet. My son, my grandson, doesn't like me too much. He's kind of an imbecile. Yeah, okay. My wife can educate her. Usually I use female grandchildren to try to curry favor. Okay. Guess we're gonna take this fight. We lost. We're at 100%. Let's offer peace. I won! Now leave me alone. That was a long war. You're right. Your retinue to you. And maybe you know what? I don't feel like making you make the long trek back. How many ships? Do you have any ships? You have four. Alright, so you can get on those ships and sail back here. Please and thank you. Europe is such a mess right now. Holy crap. Ooh, the majority of the population have been converted to the Germanic faith. Cool. Let's check out the religious map mode. Okay, so we're gonna have to keep on working on it, but... Bishop Johann, a preacher in the service of King Silo II of Asturias, has arrived in Uppland to spread the gospel of their foreign religion. He has little regard for our old faith, declaring it sinful. He has explained in detail the horrors we shall suffer in the afterlife unless we mend our ways. Horrors to suffer in this life as well, friend. So these ships can be disbanded. You are fine where you are. Religious map mode, you're in Kimmy. Could you please go proselytize in? And Alex. Thanks. Ooh, Estonia. This is all Estonia now? Okay. Well, except for Yusima, which is independent. Interesting. Okay. Um, You're complaining? Well, if you're complaining about your... I don't have 50 gold. Complaining about your conditions, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but that ain't one. Several former Varangian guardsmen have recently returned home after serving the Greek king, and they bring news most grave. Your son Boulder fell in battle. Yeah, I figured that he would. Fell in battle while campaigning in Circlin. They assure you that he faced his enemy with bravery and slew many before their numbers overwhelmed him. He died a hero. Oh. It's really too bad. But he died in true Viking fashion, so. To the most excellent King Ivar, may you live in harmony and contentment. I accept paying a ransom for the safe return of Bishop Gilhad. Okay. Well, we're going to end this one here. If you like this episode or you just want to support the series, feel free to go ahead and click on that good old like button. If you haven't subscribed and you feel like that's something that you may want to do, that button is down there as well. If you have any positive or negative feedback, feel free to leave it in the comment section down below. If you'd like to join me on Twitter, Twitch, or Steam, you can do that by clicking on one of the links in the description and bring it right to where you need to go. But I've been Mike, and you've been you, and this has been Crusader Kings 2. Thanks very much for watching. We'll catch you in the next one. Bye.